All right. So we have to start with the revision of HTML forms. Okay. Starting with HTML tag, followed by the head tag. Head tag encloses the title tag. I'm giving the title forms. And I'm closing the title. So by now you people have get to know that all these four are the structural or the basic tags. Online class, am I very clearly audible to everyone? Vivan, Vanita, Jia? Yes, three of you. Am I audible? Okay, fine. Please, boys at the back, be quiet. Recording is in on mode. Now, followed by the body tag. And I'm not giving any background color. So by default, the background color will be white, okay? So I am giving the heading H1. I am bringing the heading in the center of the web page. I am using the inline style. And I am giving the heading maroon. Beta, maine inline CSS use kiya hai. You can use font tag if you don't want to use the style attribute. Okay. 10th D, am I clear, bete? Beta, color colon property CS lagaiye. Now I'm giving the heading. Login details. The heading is login details, right? And I'm closing the H1 over here. Now I am applying HR tag. I am specifying the size of HR 5. And the color I'm giving green. Clear, back benches, avoid your talks, please. If you have any technical problem, just raise your hand. So I have used the HR tag and I am not giving the width attribute. So by default, it will cover the entire screen. Okay. And color I am taking green and size is 5. Okay, the dash attribute represents thickness of the HR. Size. Now here start with the form tag and use the table tag without border. Use the table tag without border. My first tag is TR tag. Inside the TR tag, I'm going to create first cell with the name, first name. My first cell in the first row is first name. Theek hai bete? Second cell mein, I'll be creating the text box. Input type equal to text, name equal to T1, and close the TD tag. How many are totally equal to me up till here? Okay, fine. Beta, one reminder to everyone. Today is your first revision test of computer. At sharp 2 o'clock, I'll be uploading the link. Okay. And 2:45. Bete, sharp 2:45, I will deactivate the link. So you have sharp 45 minutes to finish the revision test. And both the revision tests will be equally part of internal assessment. So don't miss them. Okay. All right, there is a... All right, now in the second cell, beta, don't take the border attribute. In the second cell, I am taking a last name. Input type equal to text. Beta, please be quiet. Name equal to T2. And here I close the TR tag. All right. I would like to revise few questions side by side. Name three attributes of form tag. Just raise your hand. Don't give the mass answering. Three attributes of form tag. Yes. Who will tell? Laksh. Project aapne bana liya aur aapko ye answer nahi aa raha. Action, target, method. Action, target, method. Okay, name two methods of name two values of method attribute of form tag. 10th D, involve yourself in the query. Two values of method attribute of form tag. Get and post. Get and post. Okay. Ab beta input tag empty tag hai, container nahi hai. So ab third box mein I am going to create email. And here again, I create the text box. T3. Which of the following is a single entry box? Text box, text area. Text box, which is the multi-line text area. Okay. Pick the odd one out. Name, type, value, method. Name, type, value are attributes of input tag. But method is not an attribute of input tag. Rectify the statement. Rectify means if it is wrong, you have to correct it. Okay. Form is an empty tag. पहले बताओ ट्रू है कि फॉल्स है. व्हाट शुड बी द करेक्ट. फॉर्म इज अ कंटेनर टैग. नाउ आई गो विद द पासवर्ड. आई वॉन्ट टू सेट the minimum length of the password to 6 characters. Which attribute I'll be using? Yes, class. Now, when you want to set the password, the type attribute of input tag will take the value password. Okay. And in order to set the minimum length of the password, the attribute is min length. And if you want to set the maximum length, the attribute is max length. Gitanshu, please, you know recording is going on. All right. And I'm using min length attribute to specify the minimum length required. Now your password must be of at least 6 characters. Your password must be at least of 6 characters. Am I clear to all? Any doubt, any queries? All right. here I provide one blank row. Numeric data bete. Here I close the table tag. Now here I would be taking H2 and I am giving the line enter type your hobbies here. I will be creating text area. Text area control. If you want to create the multi-line box, better now stop your typing for 1 minute and pay attention on the LCD. If you want to create text box, single entry box, that you can create by taking inside the input tag by taking type equal to text. But when you want to create the multi-line box, that is straight away you take the text area tag. Text area tag is container. Text area, rows, I am taking 5 rows. Columns, calls, I am taking 10 calls. And I am closing the text area. Okay, clear? This is how you can create your text area, the multi-line box. Suppose you want to type a paragraph. Like I have typed here, type your hobbies here. After filling the details, type the hobbies in that box. Okay, got it? Now moving further, I'm applying BR over here. Again, one BR. Now I am typing that which age group I belong to. I belong to which age group, suppose. Okay? So I'll be making here age group BR. Here I am taking input tag type equal to radio, name equal to R1. 12 to 16 age. Radio name equal to R1. 17 age to 20. Name equal to R1, 26 to 30. So here again I apply the BR. Right. Let us see the structure of our form up till now. So temporary, I am closing the body tag. I am closing the HTML tag. I am closing the form tag. I am closing the H2 tag also here. So let us check the browser view for a temporary period of time. That right now, how our browser look like? 10th D form revision .html. So let us check the browser view. Open with Google Chrome. Don't press the key so hard, 10th D. Okay. All right. Check it, beta. Right now, this is the browser view. Online class, is the browser view visible to everyone? Yes, online class. This is your text box. You can drag it to increase the size. See, you can drag the size of text box. Clear? Ye dekh lo browser view clearly. Abhi tak ye aa raha hai. This is the coding. Now, after that, I am giving the heading here. Subjects. And for subjects, I'll be taking checkbox. Input type equal to checkbox, name equal to C1, subject is English. Then I'm going with maths, C2, checkbox. C3 science, social science, C4 checkbox. I am taking one more subject here. Input type equal to checkbox, name equal to C5, computer. Now apply the BR and apply BR here also. Okay. So let us see the change. Check it out, beta. I have added the list of subjects by using check boxes. So you can select the multiple check boxes. Pehle browser view dekh lo, coding bhi dikha dunga. Pehle browser view check kiya karo. If you want, you can apply BR after every command to make a vertical list of subjects. I have made the horizontal list. You can make the vertical list as per your convenience. Okay. Clear, Alex?
The same name rakhte hue checkbox mein tick kar sakte hain multiple text.
Checkbox mein naam different rakho. Am I clear to everyone? Online class. Any queries? Any doubt? Vanita, Bisam, Jia. All of you carefully see the coding once again. क्लियर 10th क्लास टुमारो आई बी रिवाइजिंग विद यू पीपल कॉम्बो बॉक्स एंड लिस्ट बॉक्स ओके द लास्ट पोर्शन दैट इज लेफ्ट वी विल रिवाइज टुमारो विच टैग इज यूज टू क्रिएट द कॉम्बो बॉक्स सिलेक्ट टैग ओके सपोज आई वॉन्ट टू सिलेक्ट मोर देन वन ऑप्शन आई वॉन्ट टू सिलेक्ट मोर देन वन ऑप्शन इन द गिवन लिस्ट बॉक्स विच एट्रीब्यूट आई विल बी यूजिंग इन इनसाइड द सिलेक्ट टैग मल्टीपल बाई यूजिंग द मल्टीपल एट्रीब्यूट इनसाइड द सिलेक्ट टैग वी विल बी एबल टू सिलेक्ट मोर देन वन ऑप्शन इन द गिवन लिस्ट बॉक्स ओके इफ आई एम नॉट यूजिंग साइज एंड मल्टीपल एट्रीब्यूट इट विल बी नोन एज डैश बॉक्स कॉम्बो बॉक्स ओके क्लियर नाउ कमिंग टू द लास्ट पार्ट आई एम यूजिंग द सेंटर टैग and create the button input type equal to submit name equal to sub value equal to submit and come to the center of the close the center tag See here, I have created the submit button. All of you check the last button in the center. I have created the submit button. Okay. Okay, there is one more way by which you can create the button. Yes, Saksham. Instead of using the input type equal to submit, there is one more way you can create the buttons, clickable buttons. Tanya, Princy, Divyansh, last. Yes, Bisham, unmute yourself.
By using button tag.
By using the button tag, you can also create buttons. Button type equal to submit, then close the button tag. Okay? Clear? Try to create OK button. Try to create OK button with the help of button tag. All of you, online plus offline, online class, if you are typing coding at home, Try to create one OK button with the help of button tag. Yes, hurry up, please. Be fast. Don't worry for the time. Focus on the lecture. Coding is done, complete. Yes, offline class, totally complete. All right. All right, day-to-day life, we know that the cyber crimes, they are occurring. Please pay attention here, everyone. It's just 5 minutes view of the slides, okay? We have to be very much aware about all the cyber all the cyber crimes and all the problems which take place online. Unknowingly, we are putting our photographs, our IDs, our information online. We are putting our phone number online. We are pasting our so many photographs online. That can be dangerous for us. Anybody can save your photograph and can create your fake profiles. Okay? So we should be very much aware about all the cyber crimes, and we should take proper preventive measures so that we should not become victim of such crimes. Never share your passwords with each other. Okay. Never share your IDs with your friends, and never upload your photographs on the social medias. You may trust your friend a lot, but you never know what is going at the back. Okay. So when we are downloading something from internet, we should be first of all scanning that file for checking any virus sectors. You know, hackers are sitting online. Your ID, your password can be hacked. Okay. Just a minute. Take one or two photographs of the class and of the LCD also. So we should never share our passwords with our friends, with anybody. Password should be a long password, right? Which should be easy for us, but difficult for others to identify. Clear? So all these are malware attacks, virus, worm, Trojan horse. All these are malicious softwares and attackers who are sitting online. And the biggest problem which nowadays is cyberbullying. What is cyberbullying? Cyberbullying means harassing someone, defaming someone online. Like using internet, someone harass you, create your fake and a wrong profile, put your profile on some wrong site, and your image gets spoiled in the society. That is cyberbullying. So we should be very much alert regarding all these problems, okay? And avoid sharing your personal information online. And avoid putting your photographs also. But unknowingly, you are putting in bulk. Avoid these, okay?